Hello, you guys. Welcome to my channel, Jesus Wants You. I'm the watchman on the wall, Nikki Pratt. Listen, I'm still continuing doing Fulfillment prophecy videos. I see that I started out with 5,018 subscribers. Now I have 5,009. So it's all good. The show must go on, because it's not about me. It's about the Lord Jesus Christ. Prophecies, Bible prophecy, especially fulfilling Bible prophecy, gives Him glory. And a lot of the scriptures says that. The spies not prophesying. There could be somebody watching that does not know God. So, and don't believe that He's real. So a lot of times people hear prophecies like this and they be like, wow, there is a God. So it is what it is. Okay, so this prophecy was put out December 26, 2017. It was titled Ninth Hour Alarm. Beware of attacks on movie and cinema theaters. My throat is so dry. Let me see something. Hold on a second. I'm sorry. Okay. This story, news story, this happened April 7th, this year, 2018. It was a shot fired inside a crowded Malco theater. And this happened in Memphis, Tennessee. Praise God, there was no one hurt in this. The story was updated on April 9th, but it happened April 7th. The story says a man opened fire inside a crowded movie theater Friday night. The Memphis Police Department said that the shooting happened around 11:45 p.m. at the Malco Paradiso Theater. The man fired his gun into the ceiling of the theater. Nobody was injured by the shot. However, seven people were injured running out of the theater. Can you imagine a theater that's filled with people and you hear shots fire and everybody get up to run? You got little children with you. People can get, a lot of people get injured and die just from trying to get away in theaters like that. The story says the Memphis Police Department released pictures of two suspects, a man and a woman, who got into an argument with two other women. The woman in the pictures turned herself in, and police have cleared her name in the investigation. The man was described as wearing a black nylon zip-up hoodie, white pants, and white tennis shoes. Malco released the following statement on the matter. I don't have to read that, but I will attach the story. And the scripture I have for this is Isaiah 41 and 23. Isaiah 41 and 23. I'm sorry. Hold on just a second. My throat is so dry. I need some water. I'm behind in drinking water. It says, show the things that are to come hereafter, that we may know that ye are gods, little g gods. We are the sons of God. Yea, do good or do evil, that we may be dismayed and behold it together. That's Isaiah 41 and 23. Repent, for the kingdom of God is at hand. That's what all these prophecies is about. The ninth hour judgment. The ninth hour judgment. The sword is up on the land. Repent. For the kingdom of God is at hand. Turn to Christ. while he can be found. Love you guys. See you next video. Thanks.